Hey, what's up everybody? It's Will. In this video, I will walk through how to use OpenSea NFT on the Polygon network. Using OpenSea on Polygon will allow you to create, buy, and sell NFTs without paying any gas fees. So let's go ahead and get started. Polygon is a blockchain that provides scalable, secure, and instant transactions with Ethereum currencies like ETH, USDC, or DAI. In order to spend your Ethereum currencies on Polygon, you must first bridge them across to the Polygon blockchain. So how do you use Polygon on OpenSea? In order to use the Polygon network on OpenSea, you will need to bridge or transfer your Ethereum onto Polygon. You can do this by heading to the wallet icon located on the top right of the OpenSea website. You should already have some ETH in your wallet here, but if you don't, I recommend to use an exchange such as Coinbase, Binance, or FTX to buy some Ethereum. And once you have Ethereum in your wallet, click on the three circles on the right, and you should see a button that reads Bridge to Polygon. So let's go ahead and click that. After clicking Bridge to Polygon, a pop-up window should appear and you can enter in how much Ethereum you'd like to bridge onto the Polygon network. I'm gonna just transfer a very small amount here, but whenever you're comfortable with the amount, go ahead and click Convert Tokens. You'll be prompted to sign a transaction on your crypto wallet. I'm using the MetaMask wallet and have the extension on Google Chrome. So that's what you're seeing here. There is a one-time gas fee that we'll need to pay on the Ethereum network. And then once you've signed the transaction and it's completed, you should get a confirmation. The entire bridging process from Ethereum to Polygon takes about 5 to 10 minutes. And then once it's successful, you'll see a purple ETH icon representing your bridged ETH on Polygon. And so now that we have Polygon in our wallet, we are ready to buy some NFTs on OpenSea with Polygon. Again, Polygon is a blockchain that provides scalable, secure, and instant transactions with Ethereum currencies like ETH, USDC, and DAI, which are a couple of different stable coins. There are a bunch of advantages to buying NFTs on Polygon. There are no more costly wallet initialization fees. Selling and buying NFTs is gas-free, and gas fees are only required when transferring ETH funds to the Polygon network. So how do you buy NFTs on Polygon? From the OpenSea.io homepage, let's go ahead and go to the marketplace and check out all NFTs. To find items on Polygon, we'll need to make sure we have Polygon filtered under the chains section on the left panel when browsing NFT assets. And it's easy to spot Polygon items because of the purple color hexagon, which is Polygon's logo. And buying NFTs on Polygon is just like buying NFTs on the Ethereum blockchain. Once you've found your NFT item and you're on the NFT item screen, all you need to do is click on the big blue buy now button, and you can also place a bid if you'd like. If this is your first time purchasing an item on Polygon, you'll be asked to, you know, unlock Polygon trading on your wallet, although you only need to do this one time because, you know, this is your first time purchasing on the Polygon network. And then once you've signed the unlocking transactions with your MetaMask wallet or whichever wallet you're using, your NFT purchase should be processed in just a few seconds. And there you have it. Congratulations, you have just purchased your first NFT on the Polygon network and avoided all those high gas fees on the Ethereum network, which can cause, you know, a bit of a headache at times. And you can find your NFT item by clicking on my profile and it should appear in your collection. Again, you can use Polygon to create, buy, and sell NFTs without paying any gas fees. So thank you all for watching, and if you have any questions or if I wasn't clear on anything, just leave a comment and I'll get back to you. So again, thank you, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.